Liverpool manager Jurgen Klopp confirmed that defender Joel Matip could be out for a long time after he pulled up in discomfort and was replaced by Ibrahima Konate in the 68th minute of the 4-3 victory over Fulham. Klopp said that he had no scan yet, but from what he could see, it would not be a short one. Matip joins a long list of injured players for Liverpool, including Alisson, Robertson, Jota, Thiago and Bajcetic. Liverpool are third in the Premier League table, 2 points behind leaders Arsenal.